This is my cousin.
Dylan!
Dylan, look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
Say cheese.
Hi.
Hi. This is for the people who are watching. Famous, okay?
What is that?
Okay. Okay. You know well, you go back to mommy, okay?
That looks scary. It looks like it's gonna like, fall off at any point.
That's my friend Caden. He's a nerd, and he doesn't like to be videotaped.
Come on, Caden.
This is my car right here.
Okay, I'm gonna flip the camera around because it's much easier to film people. It's the fair, and it's Emma. And it's Skylar. And it's Caden. Who's hiding?
That's a hammer.
So that's a hammer. Those are the teacups. That's a spinning wheel of death.
Is that what it's called?
No.
Oh.
No. That one right there, that's a tornado.
Yeah,
and that's a Ferris wheel. That's a fun house. And that's Skylar. And that's Caden.
Whoa!
Yeah!
I distracted you.
So we're
hey,
just
let's watch these kids in the tornado. Holy crap, those doors look like they're gonna break off. No, it's
Emma, you'll be fine.
I'm afraid of heights, so this should be fun.
These are grade A.
Yeah, grade A. Look how rusty they are.
Oh well, you're fine. Stop complaining. Or you're never coming back. So yeah, well, now we're just hanging out, so I'm gonna go.
We're waiting for the boys to be here.
Yeah, we're waiting for the boys.
Go on that ride from that childhood experience.
I'm going on that ride.
Whoa! Whoa! I caught it almost. Whoa. There you go, child.
Well, I was
Caden.
Scared too.
I got you.
That's Caden. Yeah.
Also known as Slender.
Holy.
He will. He will for sure watch you in your sleep. Trust me, I know. I was just
whoa.
Like sitting there,
you know,
watching TV, and then he just peers in, and I'm like, what the heck?
Fire truck.
What the fire truck?
I think the Elvis impersonator.
Okay, so we're gonna go. We're gonna go. We'll show you some snippets of the rides later.
Right here, she's right there.
Courtney. So we'll, I'll show you snippets of the ride later. Bye.
Go anger the cops.
I do. Courtney!
Courtney, right
yeah, as you can tell, we're talking to our friend Courtney. So, yeah, which is mine and Emma's and Skylar's and Reese's.
Just calling.
I'm leaving!
Hey guys, so now we're roaming throughout the school with Caden. Everyone ditched us, so me and Caden back to my house, got some Mountain Dews, and then came back. Sorry, now we're roaming around the school, being FBI agents, playing Get Down, Mr. President, which is an amazing game. Look it up. I'm not going to tell you what it is.
Shh, secret though.
And we're avoiding our friends on purpose. We literally have not seen them for like
7 minutes.
Seven minutes. We're trying to avoid them for 10. If we can go any longer, we will. We hid
awesome.
From them earlier, and it
that
was
would be awesome. If you're being green, you're just sitting in there.
Wait. Okay. So. So Caden just freaking being Slender Man and an FBI agent at the same time. Okay. So I'm gonna go because there's people walking.
Is it unlocked?
The door is open.
Oh,
dang it.
Dang it. I said dang it.
He said dang it. We say damn it all the time, so.
No, we say dang it.
I know him. I know him. They're both high schoolers.
Oh, I remember when the soccer season, this was open a little inside the
door. I know, it was awesome. So yeah, it's pretty fun. Idor?
Yep.
Oh, frick.
Riker was right there.
We've gone 10 minutes. So we have to go through this door.
We have to go through this door now.
Wait.
Okay. So.
I'm
wait, you have to put your hood up. You have to put a blank expression on your face. Yeah, for Halloween, we're thinking about going trunk-or-treating. He's dressing up as Slender and hiding in a trunk, and then someone's going to open it, and he's going to be, and he's going to chase me and Emma around. It's going to be freaking awesome.
Okay, let's see how many people we know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
This is not bad.
Yeah, no, we almost got caught by a friend. Okay, well, I'm gonna go because we're probably gonna have to bail soon, so I'm gonna go.
She doesn't know we have her iPod.
Well, she probably
recording.
Won't.
Oh.